If you live in the UK and you're of voting age, get your ID sorted, register to vote, and do not keep the Tories in. Anyone else apart from the Tories or Reform, get the fascist Farage out of it. He doesn't deserve it. You know what to do.